Congratulations. Now let's cut to the best part.
Okay.
Selena, watch out. Get ready.
Hello? Can I, why can't I jump to the ceiling?
My apologies,
I have
Captain,
no idea.
But you see, I had a point to prove.
Maybe the metal mesh wasn't over that? But, yeah, that made a lot more sense when you realize she can hold shit down. Really? You're making me do this shit too? Might as well.
Good. He doesn't want us to go in. Guess I'll be heading home then, Eddie?
There'll be a way in.
Again, that would have also been nice for you to have said. Like, again, hint that there's a way in. Ugh, let me do this shit again. Yeah, this is way easier when... They also had extra dialogue at the beginning. I think me going there, they're doing the hack at the beginning. I think that threw some of the dialogue off.
Now let's cut to the best part.
Selena,
there we go.
Get ready.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do before. I might have hit the wrong button too, so to be fair. I guess we have other things to do then.
Damn him. How is that a riddle, Eddie? Seriously.
You get used to it.
Beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings.
Ah, okay. Yeah, I was gonna say that it seemed a bit easy. Alright, so let me figure this one out.
You will not win this!
I guess he's got to clear the board every time. Yeah, this is a hell of a lot simpler when you understand to use both. Man, because I was racking my brain. I'm like, I know I'm not generally good at these types of puzzles, but holy shit. It's going to keep doing that, isn't it? Or
it's
not.
Still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. The final riddle.
The final riddle. You know he's gonna make the saws come out and shit, like, while we're doing it. Oh, right. Ha, cool. There's actually a little smoke coming off where the laser's hitting. That's pretty amusing, actually. Nice detail. Okay. Though I will freely admit, part of that last one was most likely luck, getting it so quickly. I will freely admit that. I'm switching back to her right now just because I'm expecting him to be a dick and send the saws. Alright, so this is where it's going to get a little bit interesting, I think. Because I can't... I like how it's gradually getting brighter in here. It's kind of a cool effect. Wait a minute. No, just... Let's bring her back over. Overthought this one. Grossly overthought it. Yeah, these were actually super easy.
It's done. Keys by the entrance. Let's go.
Oh, you smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself.
Oh, you little harlot. Alright, let's go do this one. Yeah, that was actually pretty fun, but pretty easy. You moved them. They're all one. Master plan. Okay. Yeah, it was a fun one to do, but it was pretty easy.
Batman, you have solved over 20% of my riddles.
Again!
Congratulations! 20%. Unfortunately, you've now reached what I call the stupidity threshold. In layman's terms, my little layman. Easy ones.
I'm sure we'll have to probably fight some robots on the way out. Because nothing says riddle like fighting some robots.
We need the key first.
Oh. Do the riddles again. God damn it. Wait, didn't he say... I thought he said the riddle, the key. I thought he said the key was up front. Oh, it's in here. Yeah, that's right. I'm an idiot. Yep, I know. I'm a dumbass. I like Catwoman's method much better.
You know what the worst thing about this was? It looked cheap.
It's still explosive, madam.
Well, handsome, what are we waiting for?
Nice.
So is it just Central Gotham that's evacuated? Or are the mansions empty too?
Scarecrow threatened the entire city, Selina.
And it's such a tragedy. You go save the day, and I'll make sure Bruce Wayne locked his doors.
Good luck with that.
Does she know? I don't think she does. My understanding is I'm pretty sure she doesn't. Probably not somebody you would really want to know. Hello, what the hell? Are you kidding me right now? Wait, where'd you come from? You were over there by the door. What the hell is this shit? Is this really the contraption you've been working on? Oh, I'm like, don't know if I want to press hold, like to float. Sup? Oh, now you're just showing off.
Cheater! You fraud! You chancy, bumbling amateur!
All right, so he's blue. That's right. A really shitty thing. Now, don't you blame that shit on me. That's all you, bitch. Pugilistic.
I designed the suit to perfectly defend myself against your violent excess. So please understand, Dark Knight.
Please understand, Rippy Water. Are they changing colors? Oh, shit.
You think me outwitted? Prepare to be outbeaten!
What did he say? God damn it, you suck, River.
Here you go.
That should be the last red.
Ready to be vaporized? Thank you, Batman, for teaching me the effectiveness of violence tonight.
Violence is pretty awesome. It's giving me the option for dual team takedown. Whoa.
This is beneath me. You are beneath me. You want to finish this detective? Then you must earn the privilege.
Solve every last riddle in this city and I'll fight you, Batman. But not a moment before.
Well, we could just leave you down there, Eddie. Come on, Batman. This cat wants to prowl.
Whoop the shit out of those robots, though. God damn. Get wrecked. I think they have a riddle out here that I never solved, like, just as an insult to him. He's like, I'm not even gonna bother with it. I like how she just shows up every time.
Fresh air, freedom, and darkness.
Immediately chokes on all the plant shit floating around. I'm allergic!
How should we celebrate? I know a couple of poor, defenseless museums. But then again, I also know a couple of hotels.
Tonight's not over yet. There's more work to be done.
Of course there is. You do know how to kill the mood. Do you ever take the night off? Do you ever take the suit off?
Not on nights like this, Selina. It's what I do.
Fine. I guess I'll hit an art gallery or two while the big bad bat's distracted.
You're not going to thank me?
Why? It's what you do.
Yeah, she's got you on that one. She was gonna thank you. She talked about the hotel, and you're like, I've gotta save the city. I don't know what you're alluding to. But the bat signal's at full mast, if you kinda get what I'm going for. Alright, so let's... Oh, that's right. Because we need the electrical thing. Damn. Lit up. Ah, I see.
Has the Arkham Knight killed the Bat yet?
Yeah, he's dead as hell. RIP, Batman. God bless you, Batman. You did so much for us. Alright, so we gotta get... Oh, jeez. Alright, so where's the ball again? Where are you at? There you are. Oh, okay, I see. There's another one up there. Hidden!
I saw a couple of guys get cast. Damn, they killed each other.
Maybe if I could get a better... There we go. Much better. Can I shoot it from here? Oh, nice. Alright. Detach the winch. Alright, we need to get the first or the highest one first. Get those three total. Something's gotta get it. Ah, there we go. Cool. Where are you at now? Damn, where did it go? Fine, I'll get off. Nope. Nope. God damn it. Fine. Fucking my keys up like crazy here. Oh. Pull it the wrong way. You don't want to pull it the wrong way. Bad things can happen. I know all about that. Alright, so we got it all the way. down here. There we go. Scarecrow needs to do something about the bat at best. How about you do something about the bat, son? I'm gonna talk a big game. Come get you some of the goddamn Batman, bitch. Probably don't want to do that, though. Aha! Eh. Can I not just grab it? You're gonna make this difficult, aren't you, Batman? Yes, you are. Where's the... Because it's sort of out. I don't think it'll pull it out any further. Oh, did not. Not going back in. No, that's as far as it's coming. That's what she said. Hmm. Do I have to claw it, maybe? Even though it's like right there. Nope. Claw, not that other thing. I want to get on top of the Batmobile. Here we go. Maybe if I drop down on it? I think I'm overthinking this. Nope. Batman. Batman. Please. Damn it! This is the hardest part. It's just grabbing the goddamn thing. From what I hear, bats getting worse. I wonder if I need to. Killing Joker changed him. Can I push? Nope. Shoot up. Nope, I can't push it. Oh, wait, there he goes. Alright, so now. If I push. Nope. My bad. Damn it! Did I push it? Actually, I don't even see where the hell it is.
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but I'm getting kind of tired of all this rioting.
Doesn't seem to really do anything either way. The one up there is not going to help, I don't imagine. Surely. It does have a little bit of pull. Let's try pushing with it. Yeah, it doesn't seem to affect. Either way, and those are the only two powers, right? Yes. Alright, let's just try pulling it again. Maybe it just got stuck. Because I noticed there was some weird physics with the other shit, too. For God's sakes, just grab the goddamn thing. Let me figure out how to pick this damn thing up. Alright, finally, again, I had to look it up. Apparently this one's bugged too. A lot of people ran into this, where it gets to the bottom, and you're supposed to be able to pick it up, but sometimes it just sticks, and somebody says if you just spam the electrical thing, hitting it over and over and over again, it eventually pushes it out. So yeah, I had to sit there for like 2 minutes spamming the electrical, and it finally, like, just barely inched it out a little bit at a time. So, let's see. I also found these on the way over here. I didn't want to distract any more than I already had, so let's go ahead and do those. Mix it up from the Riddler trophies. Bat's here, and now he's gone. Batmobile's still there, but... Nice.
Alfred, I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
Broken, because his heart's not open. If I could melt you. All right. This guy's is little problems. I still love how they have no genitals. And seriously, how can you not determine male or female right out of the Stargate? It seems like that's a pretty biggie, right? Pretty big one. Oh, there it is. Whoa.
I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before. It's a bite mark.
What the hell?
Its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham.
Oh, Jesus. Fake eyeball?
The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago.
Oh, damn.
Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws have been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others.
Nice. Oh, we're making good progress on that. Actually. Nope, not that. We want... Nope. God damn it. Brain! Work with me, I know. I know. It's a little bit late. But stop sucking, seriously. Alright. Oh shit. Damn it, fuck off! Bitch. Oh, brave fucking running your mouth. Guy behind a full automatic Gatlin gun, bitch. Is that the gun? No, that's the... Holding down. Whoa, what? No. Nope. That's what I was trying to do. Oh, god damn it. Yes, because that's who I definitely would have wanted. Super stun, bitch. Nope. Thought you were gonna get me, didn't you? The guy sure did, Batman. I don't know what I was thinking. Not much right now. Oops. Explosive gel. Hopefully you guys still enjoying this. LP so far. Some of the stuff here recently has been pretty frustrating, but one, Batmobile. I think I've said quite enough about that. Two, the Riddle thing got me a little pissed off because I didn't think about putting her. God, there's a lot of these. Using Catwoman. And then the bug for that last Riddle. But let's see. I'm going to go ahead and blow these things up again. I mean, there's not really a whole lot of point in showing me pick up the riddles either, unless there's an actual riddle involved. But there's even less for the explosive dealies. But also in between, I'm probably going to be doing some minor things. Like there's an achievement for taking out like 20 cars without using the Batmobile, so I might be doing that. I might hit up some Riddler informants as well, because again, there's not really a whole lot there to watch. So anyway, I'll pick you up once we either do the next riddle